but it needs to be answered. Why not? Because your resources are going to something. Your attention and your focus is on something. Your loyalty and your affection is being burnt and being given to something. No one in here is neutral. No one in here is on autopilot. Somebody's driving the car. If not Christ, then who? If it's not His kingdom that we're seeking to build, then whose? Because last time I checked, there's really only two sides to this thing. So that's the challenge tonight.